Now I'm going to share with you the overall passes for PSLE 2016 for Balestier Hill Primary School. Okay, so 97.8% of our children is eligible for secondary school. And of this 97.8% includes both the standard curriculum and the foundation curriculum. So for the standard curriculum, we have 100% passes. So all the children in the standard curriculum are eligible to go to secondary school. Our overall passes have also increased from last year. We have increased by 3% from last year. Okay, so 45.6% of the children goes to express, 30.4% children goes to normal academic, and 21.7% children goes to normal technical. Okay, now I'm going to announce the top student, okay, of the two stream. This year I'm going to start from the foundation stream first. Okay, and for this year, the top student from foundation stream did extremely well. Academic. Okay, and the person is S. Gayatri. Gayatri, you understand? And let parents see who you are. And welcome, Gayatri. And now I'm going to announce the top 10 students from the standard curriculum. I'm not going to announce the aggregate or I'm not going to announce the T-score, alright, because like we have been talking about it. Okay, what is most important is the children compare themselves to the target they set and not compare with other children. Okay, but I'm going to announce in order of their performance. Okay, so first for standard curriculum is Regine Wong. Second is Tan Kai Xie. Third is our head prefect, Emmanuel. Okay. Fourth is Anna He Yun. Okay. Fifth, Louis. Kanapong. Seven, Yen. Where's Yen? Yen is not here. Okay, eight, Yuqi. Nine, the person who owes me a swimming pool. Okay, Kaylee. There's a tie for 9, Sophia. Sophia here? Not here. Okay, so these are all our top students for this year, 2016. So, Gayatri, would you like to join them for photo as well, Gayatri? Can the student go onto the stage and take a photo? Hey, Gayatri.